Hi, welcome back, dear viewers. As you may or may not know, this channel talks about life, and when I talk about life, I look at, you know, the hard things in life, especially sharing my experiences, and I sometimes try to look at solutions, you know, and be very positive about problems that are facing us as a human species. And, you know, the political incorrect. I also look at conspiracies, and I also look at doing supernatural paranormal activities, which involves death. Now you can see that I'm not at a normal home, I'm in a different background. I'm at my son's and I'm in Brisbane today. It's at the moment 26 degrees and it's the middle of winter, 26 degrees Celsius. I think it's the hottest it's been in 100 years or something. So let me know what temperature you are experiencing. Anyway, I said I wasn't going to upload any videos, but I've decided I am going to do it because I have just learnt so much. Now, for those of you watching, you may already know this, but I don't. We're not taught this. I'm a senior. I'm 62, and this stuff that I've just recently learnt kind of scares me. Now, I'm going to take a step backwards and tell you that on YouTube, I'm subscribed to a lot of paranormal and mystery and conspiracies because that's what I like to watch. And recently, one of my channels that I've subscribed to showed evidence of poltergeist activity. They had a glass table exploding. Well, I'm about to debunk it. Apparently here in Australia, there is a certain company, a well-known house and, you know, household and furniture company where you buy your like lounges, couches, tables, things like that. And there's it's well known, and this company begins with I and it's four letters, no guesses. And apparently I have been told that it's notorious for selling glass tables that just shatter. In fact, my son was resting his really thousands of dollars computer on a glass table. He was using that as his desk. And once he'd watched a few YouTube channels about how glass tables just explode, I don't know whether it's a manufacturer's fault, I don't know what it is, whether it's a temperature thing, I'm just here making this warning video. And anyway, he's taken his computer off there, but this table can explode at any time. So I went, aha, thank you for that, because I watched a video the other day which tried to say that poltergeist activity, it showed this glass table for no reason at all exploding. Well, there's your answer. Maybe it's one of these products. I don't know. We weren't given the context of where the video was taken, what country, but if it's in Australia, no doubt that's probably what. And I'm sure that this company wouldn't be the only one in the world. I'm sure, you know, who makes these types of tables. Anyway, I'm going to get even scarier, folks. Apparently, at any time, the dark coloured glass on your old glass ovens, they can explode at any time too. So can your microwave. And this is why I decided to make this video, because this is scary. We think that when we buy all this technology that we're safe. So I've uploaded about how my phone had been dropped and it had been splittings at the edges, and that split was slowly getting wider and wider because where my phone had been dropped had impacted the battery, and obviously had impacted one of the cells of the battery, and the battery was swelling, and now it's out on the cement and we're just waiting for it to lose charge and then it will be safe. But that's how dangerous these things are. And I thought I would go and just tell you stuff that I've learnt, that, you know, I'm a grandmother. How many other people out there don't know this sort of stuff about glass that I've just told you, about ovens, about glass microwaves, glass tables? We're not told this. This is very scary. I have a friend who gets worried about candles. Where I volunteer, candles get lit, and I've myself seen people, you know, just reach over to grab something to eat, and I'm thinking, oh, they could just shoot up in flames, you know, catch on flames by getting over a candle. I've seen ads, the same thing with candles. And then as I'm doing this video, to learn to my horror that at any time it's tempered glass, I think it is, can explode at any time. That is a scary thought. Anyway, I'm not sure when I'll be back on. I don't have a mobile phone. We're waiting on a new battery, and I have learnt I'm going to get a case and protect myself. That I thought I would just share with you, let's call it the dangers of living with modern technology that you don't know. Perhaps you do, but I didn't know this. Perhaps I need to spend more time scaring myself on YouTube, finding out about how glass can just explode. So if you know about this, can you please leave a comment to why this is happening? Is it a temperature thing? Is it just a design fault? What is going on? Why does glass just literally... That's scary. I'm scared. And we shouldn't have to live with fear every day. I'm trying to make this a positive channel, but I'm horrified. So I thought I would just do this sitting in my son's very comfortable chair. Anyway, yeah, so this is a warning. Can you please let me know in the comment sections below if you find some YouTube videos for me to watch that I can watch about this danger? I would really appreciate it. Thank you. And I just want to say, have a really good weekend, the rest of it. It's now Sunday. And to know to cherish every moment, and every life matters. And I love you, and I'm done. I just basically wanted to make a video about the dangers of glass. That was all. And but just before I end this, I started getting so stressed. I said, well, my glasses are made of glass. Can they explode? And there's a flatmate of my son said, no, they can't. But they were just having a joke at my expense, because I was going, oh no, I can't wear glasses because my glasses are about to explode. But no, seriously, ovens, microwaves, glass tables, and you let me know below what else can explode. Okay, thanks for watching. Might be on tomorrow. And I want to talk about something really interesting about the link between being interested in a cult and UFOs. All right, I'm done. Bye.